can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master. Hello guys, welcome to my channel Master Tech. So guys, before starting the video, I don't want to fool you by saying that we can hack the WhatsApp. For receiving automatic reply and other things seen in the thumbnail, I'm showing in this app. Its name is WhatsApp Mock. So guys, see, you can also rename the app's name from above. Like I've put a subscribe, the app's name is subscribe. So it's better first to put the app's name WhatsApp. Now you can also update the app's name. Now you can create your own contact by clicking on this. See, username you can change and put any username. There's also an option to change the profile pic. You can write I'm using WhatsApp instead of WhatsApp. Then you should change your number. Any 10-digit number, even if it's wrong. No matter even if it's wrong. You can set as your activity status online, typing, any time. Let's put as online. Now, after putting any type of profile pic, let's put a profile pic, any profile pic. And now we'll save it. Now let's message to this number. So before messaging to this number, here above it's written today. If you'll click it, you can also change the date of. Similarly this way, I've done it till November 20, 2017. So, we are typing hi over here. And even if it's a wrong number, it will see the message. Because we have put the activity status online. And we can also receive messages from his side. See, like this. It's too cool, guys. Then next, now is the turn of images. You can also send images to him and he'll see your image. And you can also receive images from his side. Similarly, this way, I've selected an image. It will show from whom you want the image. We can set it as my friend. If you'll click on my friend, he will send you an image. And that way, if you'll select an image and if you'll select on me, then from your side, the image will be sent to him and he'll receive the message. You can see the blue tick over there. Now, if you'll click on the image, you can set it as a video format. There are many options, video format, and now we'll save it and it will become a video. Now, one more thing, you can also delete message from your side as well as his side also. See, hello, he has written. I've marked as deleted. Now you can see that he has deleted the message. Now let's move to the status. You can put your status as well as your new contact status, a fake contact status. Like see, like this way, I am putting the status for my status. It's not there, but for Hardy, I am putting any status. Like here, we can put a text status over here. We'll type anything. Hello guys. We have put it, and now its status is updated. Now you can view his status. And the last and the best thing for showing your attitude level, that you don't receive any messages, you don't click on the message who message you. First of all, you can receive calls from his side. Like this, he called you. The call will be received, but no voice will come from there. And you can also call him from your side, like this, and he'll too receive a call. Putting it in the speaker. He also received the call, but no voice from here and there will pass. And the last thing is very interesting thing that you can show your attitude level like this. Clicking on this option, set unread count, there are a lot of numbers. You can, for example, let's set till 50. Then if you'll go back, you can see that 50 messages are there, but you haven't clicked on it. Now, the next thing is the automatic reply. In this, you can set the receiving messages in advance. Like this, I'm showing automatic reply. Let's click on automatic reply. So if I write hi, he'll write hello. How are you? If I write, then he'll reply I'm fine. Then let's see how it works. So we have to enable real mode. I've written him hi. He saw the message. He typed hello. Now I write how are you. He saw it. It appeared blue tick. I'm fine. Let's have a question. Will you do your task? So guys, for more amazing videos and apps like this, subscribe to our channel. For downloading this app, the link is in the description. You can throw your hands up, you